Slowly and steadily, the makers of Thugs of Hindostan are releasing one look after another of all the key characters in the movie. They began with disclosing the master of thugs, Amitabh Bachchan's look, then revealed the warrior thug, Fatima Sana Shaikh, followed by the merciless John Clive, and now the most beautiful thug, Katrina Kaif. Sharing the motion poster on Twitter, the official Twitter handle of Thugs of Hindostan wrote, "She's coming to make the entire Hindustan go weak in the knees. Katrina Kaif as Suraya." While Aamir claimed that he is in love with this most beautiful thug since Dhoom 3. He wrote, "Suraya Jaan, sabse khoobsurat thug. Dhoom 3 ke waqt se mera dil in pe aaya hua hai. Par kehne ki himmat kabhi nahi hui. Koi agar inhe ye bata de, to badi meherbani hogi." Now we eagerly await Aamir Khan's look too, with curiosity level rising with each look revealed yet. The Yash Raj film's production is being helmed by Vijay Krishna Acharya, who directed Katrina and Aamir in Dhoom 3. It is an adaptation of the 1839 novel Confessions of a Thug. It has been extensively shot in picturesque locations of Malta and Rajasthan. Thugs of Hindustan will be digitally remastered in the IMAX format. It is the fifth such Indian movie. IANS Report.